A mother in Narsinghpur of Madhya Pradesh clung to the bonnet of a police car in a desperate bid to prevent her son's arrest, who allegedly is a drug peddler. The cops, however, drove the vehicle for half a kilometer and stopped only upon reaching the police station. The woman, who is a flower seller, jumped on the police vehicle when she saw the police taking her son away. After public outrage, the Shivraj Singh Chauhan government has suspended three police personnel.